In this video, we will provide an overview of Dixon's cap seal swivel joints. Cap seal swivel joints are designed for large diameter liquid media transfer lines. Common applications are found in steelmaking plants, coastal terminals, petroleum facilities, and water treatment plants. They are built to handle a wide range of demanding applications, including water supply and return hoses, ship-to-shore loading systems, floating roof drains, and floating suction systems. The pressure seal consists of a nitrile or FKM energizer with glass moly-filled PTFE outer cap seal, allowing for a lower torque requirement to rotate. A nitrile or FKM X-ring is utilized for the dust seal and provides additional reduction in required torque to rotate. Dixon's cap seal swivel joints are available in carbon steel and 316L stainless steel in sizes ranging from 14 to 24 inches. The carbon steel cap seal swivel joints are constructed with hardened ball races for increased load capacities. The 14 to 16 inch swivel joints feature a double ball race design, while the 18 inch and larger swivel joints feature a triple ball race design. Dixon's cap seal swivel joints are suitable for both pressure and vacuum service, making them ideal for applications in which suction is used to keep media flowing. Unlike V-ring swivel joints, the seals do not need to be reconfigured for vacuum service. As with other Dixon swivel joints, the cap seal swivel joints are serviceable. Similar to traditional O-ring and V-ring swivel joints, the ball bearings must be removed to disassemble the swivel joint and access the seals. Seal kits and total rebuild kits are available upon request. The available end connections include weld ends as well as 150-pound and 300-pound flanges. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please contact us at DixonValve.com. Be sure to like this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.